Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Nur Sabrina Animaningrum. I'm from English Education Study Program in University of Maritim Raja Ali Haji. So in this video, I want to explain about reporting. So let's start with the material. The first one is reporting. Reporting what happened is like telling a story. You will usually use the order to organize your ideas. Important function of newspaper is reporting what happened. And how to write the reporting? First, decide on the procedure. Second, find the information. Then, analyze your findings and draw the conclusions. And next, writing a paragraph. I just has a danger to help. This is reporting an accident. And the paragraph is, the haze is a constant phenomenon faced by Malaysia and her neighboring countries. The haze is basically pollution of the atmosphere, which is clogged with pollutants and other substances from forest fires. The haze is a direct effect of forest fire in Kalimantan and other parts of Indonesia due to slash and burn method of farming. The Indonesian authorities appear to have no power to control farmers from practice by most Malaysians. Open file, burning of rice straw by the rice planters and open burning of dried leaves and garbage dumped by the public are a few examples that done by Malaysians. Many ignorant of the health effect of open burning. And the yellow color is for topic sentence, and the bold and underlined is the controlling idea, and the pink color is for supporting sentence, and the gray color is for controlling idea. Next, supporting your ideas by reporting a personal experience. I write a paragraph to reporting a personal experience. I want to reflect on what the travel experience has brought me. Firstly, I can say that it has given me a fresh and priceless perspective on how the world operates and looks like. Sure, we can watch channel to gain knowledge about the world, but until you experience this place in reality, it is difficult to truly know what this area likes. The more experience you gather into your sight, the more you form an example that is practically useless to just talk about. After visiting a few countries for a prolonged period of time, you begin to feel like a world citizen, rather than affected by nationalism and zealous pride in your motherland. This is explained about reporting a personal experience. Watch channel to gain knowledge about the world. Next is reporting what someone said. This write will be exactly reporting what someone said, like the travel experience has brought me. That is, has given me a fresh and priceless perspective on how the world operates and looks like. Until you experience this place in reality, it is difficult to truly know this area's like. You begin to feel like a world citizen. This is like a reporting what someone said, like the knowledge. Before you go into the island or somewhere, you need to too much knowledge about the island or your countries will you go in it. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for your watching, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.